The way depth of field looks in Eevee has gotten a major upgrade since Blender 2.93. By default it looks good, but let's look at the options to make it great. First of all, you'll need a camera and be in Material or Render Preview. Then enable Depth of Field, reduce the f-stop and either set a focus distance or focus on an object such as an empty. Max Size controls the pixel size of the blurred areas. If you want the shape of the blurred highlights to be more round, increase the blades amount. Jitter Camera creates more realistic blur by rendering the frame from different random angles. You may need to increase overblur in case this leads to a visible dot pattern. A higher sprite threshold and lower neighbor reduction value improves highlights but at the cost of less brightness. The noise amount and high quality slightly focus both reduce flickering during animation.